the negative side keeps pointing out is there's a lot of ways or loopholes to get the pills to actually kill yourself, I guess you could say. But according to the Death with Dignity website, there are a very long list of ways to get it. So the patient must be 18 years or older, must be a resident of one of the six states, must be terminally ill and have only 6 months or less to live. 3 requests must be made, 2 verbal and 1 written. Must be checked out by 2 physicians, must verify mental competence of the terminally ill patient. Request must be voluntary. Patient must be informed of other options. Terminally ill patient must be independently witnessed writing the written request. Patient is encouraged to discuss the decision with their family, but although they're not required to. And only the terminally ill patient must self-administer the medication, and the patient can change his mind whenever he chooses to. Another thing that the opposition has been talking about is medical costs. And medical costs could be up to $50,000 to $100,000 to keep somebody going and fighting their illness. 122 patients from the Death with Dignity Act were prescribed during 2013. Only 63 ingested and died from the medication. And more than one-third of the terminally ill patients did not ingest the medication, even if they had it. But most of them feel a lot of comfort knowing that they have that option in front of them. Doctor-assisted suicide would give the patient a chance to say goodbye to his family and end his life with dignity. Just like Brittany Mayhard, she planned out how she was going to pass away, and she got to spend it with her family and traveled to a lot of places. Family members and medical providers can be deeply traumatized when someone who has suffered greatly begs for relief, but they can't provide him any relief for his pain or anything. And the Death with Dignity Act should be passed to allow patients with terminal illnesses to choose whether or not they want to continue to battle or choose to take the pill to be able to end their suffering. Thank you.
Now that thunderous applause is appropriate.